The digital currency exchange stops serving Hawaii. Coinbase will stop to maintain its customers in Hawaii due to regulatory changes of the state. The Hawaii Division of Financial Institutions forced the startup to hold cash reserves equal to any digital currency funds held for its customers. The implementation of those measures creates too high cost burden for the company, so Coinbase required its customers in Hawaii to close their accounts in the next 30 days.